common bead that slides next to the septum. So the septum's going to run across here, and the common meatus is vertically oriented. That connects these meati. So if you look on this drawing, here's the septum in place, which is not here now because it's been cut off center.
Is it different?
No, because this is cut even further off
center.
Oh, okay.
But it's a pretty wide blade when they cut these sheep heads.
Oh,
okay.
But this space that runs vertically alongside the septum is the common meatus. And you can see why it's called that, because then air can come in through there and communicate with the ventral, middle, and dorsal meati.
Okay.
So if you were to plug a sheep's nostril, he could still smell through the other one.
Yes.
Using the things in the back.
Yes, using the croange.